Join hosts Kirk Franklin, Jonathan McReynolds, and Koryn Hawthorne for the biggest night in gospel, the 35th Annual Stellar Awards, celebrating the best, brightest, and blessed in gospel music. With performances by Kierra, Sheard, Marvin, Sapp, Tribbett, Travis Greene, Keela Richardson, Anthony Brown, and many more. Plus, we'll honor the first responders battling the COVID-19 crisis.
I need for the Stellar Awards to get loud real quick!
The 35th Annual Stellar Awards premieres Sunday, August 23rd at 6 on BET and BETR.
Hey everyone, my name is Andrew from Visions TV Online UK.
And I'm Shireen, and we're so glad to be here. Obviously, like, we're going into the Stellar Awards, the 35th anniversary. How does it feel for you to be part of such a spectacular event? But not only that, going through the time that we're in.
Oh, I'm excited about it. It's just like my boys, man. It's my first ever Stellar Award. I was sitting at home last year watching it, and I was watching the pre-show on the deck. And they said new artist of the year is Jabari Johnson. And I found him on Instagram. I inboxed him and literally text, "Hey, what's your Cash App?" And he didn't know me. He was like, "For what?" I said, "You just won New Artist of the Year, and I'm believing by faith by next year I'll be there." And I sowed a seed into his life, and God blessed me to meet Carrie Douglas. And we were sitting in my basement in the studio, and he asked me, "What do you want?" And I told him what I wanted, man. I said, "Hey, this is what I want. I'm believing by faith. This is what's going to happen." So to be here is just so special. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Again, I'm still a fan. You know, I'm going to be extremely professional with you guys right now. But Carrie knows. Carrie knows. He called me this morning about 5 a.m. I was already up. He's like, "What are you doing up? Do you know the way we are?" So I'm excited, man. And I'm just honored to be here. And I thank God for this awesome opportunity. And I pray it's not the last. And I pray that God continues to open many doors.
Well, thank you very much for having us. We look forward for you guys coming to the UK at some point. But yeah, thank you very much for having us. And we will be looking forward to the Stellar Awards 35th.